What up, guys? Kevin here, and I got news about PlayStation Plus. PlayStation Plus has expired today, so you know I might go to GameStop today and, you know, get a new, like, my new card and stuff. And for 3 months, it's like $25 or something, I think. So I got the card right here, and I can show you the code because I know some of y'all trying to use the code. But here it is right here. You know, I was gonna do another Get a Little Big Planet 3 skit today. It was gonna be like, if you saw Get a Little Big Planet 3, if you went to go watch that video, it was like a prison skit. Like, you know how I got caught up in it? It was gonna take off from there, where, like, you know, it's like, it takes off from where I'm back in prison and stuff, and like, I'm trying to escape again and stuff. Like, people always want me to escape. So, I'm gonna show y'all, like, if I try to play it, I'm gonna say it's locked. Shows it's locked and stuff. Click that. Cannot use this content. Your license has expired. So use the content. So I can't use it for right now until, you know, I get PlayStation Plus back. And I'm on y'all YouTube right now, so yeah, I can't do any track 4 videos right now. I can do other gaming videos. I can do Blacklight videos. I can do Dead or Alive 5 videos, I can do loadout videos, other stuff, but you know, I just wanted to tell you guys that, and I'll see you guys later.